Logan LaChance, you are reporting for your shift at the HOSA long-term care facility. You were instructed to care for Jay Adams, a 70-year-old who experienced a CVA and has left-sided weakness. Jay Adams has had a COVID exposure and test results are pending. You are to perform hand washing and then donning and doffing of a full set of PPE. You have completed care for Jay Adams. Remove your PPE. Thank you.